Every evening, when all my dishes were pursued, I call my baby and ask her what she would do. I met some movies, but she don't seem to dig that.
Good morning, y'all. Isn't it a lovely day? What is today? Today is 2 days before Thanksgiving. When's Thanksgiving? Thursday, if you celebrate that sort of a thing. Some people do, some people don't. Two songs today. One was requested, one was not. One was requested by AK, the magazine, the group. Apparently, Barry Adamson, who I like, he says was in this group. The date on this, I don't know. The name of the song is Believe That I Understand from the Secondhand Daylight album. And then I'm going to play something I discovered by chance. The name of the band is Strange Weather. Lonely Romance, the song. Lonely Romance is the name of the album. And Little Bit of Light is the name of the song. Get it right, Johnny. Get it right the first time. So let's do that. For heaven's sakes. All right. Believe That I Understand magazine. I know I've heard the name at some point, but never paid them any attention. I blame a lot on the 80s, but it does kind of have the 80s. Whatever that is, some kind of keyboard. Yeah. And the vocals, what would you call that? Punk-ish? I don't have all of those terms that I'm going to dip on my tongue. Trying to think of some group to compare them to. Apparently, and I should have done better research than I did, this was minimal. Barry Adamson is the bass. I've never been a fan of this style, this beat, this rhythm. Is that right? Is that the term I should be using? I hope you know what I mean. I don't dislike it. I'm just saying I was never someone who followed anybody who sounded like this. If I would hear this, I would immediately like, be looking for something else. I mean, it's fine, and I sort of dig on the drumming and the general playing. It's all right, but it's just the style of it. That, if you call it punk, I don't know what to call it. 80s punk pop, neo rock punk pop, I have no idea. This always sort of annoyed me.
So tell me your troubles again.
I annoy you, I guess. It didn't annoy me, but I just, didn't really like that. But overall, it's an okay song. It's all right, you know. I'm not, I'm not saying, oh, this is the most horrible thing I've ever heard. Not true.
You wanna touch me, show me your hands.
You know, I can see myself listening to it and you know, it's okay. But it's not something that I'm like, you know, yeah, this is awesome. And so now, for your listening and dining pleasure, Strange Weather.
You said you might like me.
Now this I like. It's a little different. When I first heard it, this, I only found like four songs from this band. They're probably non-existent anymore, I don't know. One of those bands that if you try to find the lyrics, you can't. I don't say that. I may not have even tried, but try to find the lyrics. Maybe I can. See, now why do I like this? And I don't say I dislike the other song. I don't. I just, the style, this appeals to me much more than the other. Why? I don't know. I'm not a good reviewer. I'm not a good reactor as far as explaining why. I've had comments of people saying, well, you're not worth staying because you're just not really reacting. You're just sitting there listening. And that's partially true. Largely true. I mean, there are some reactors out there that are great at explaining what they like about it. I'm not one of them. I'm more in the back of my mind, it's like I'm trying to expose people to music they may have never heard. That's more my reason for doing this. Because I know I love hearing stuff for the first time that's like, whoa, I am impressed. No, I don't really want to hear somebody's analyzing of the pieces of the music. You know, it's, I know I'm talking too much over this. Sorry. Well, so that's it. But that is my reason mostly for doing this. Initially, I really didn't think I was going to react to music that I didn't know when I first started doing this channel. It was more that I felt like I had a lot of music and knowledge that I could share. And that's mostly why I started this. You know, I'm not 22 years old, so I'm not hearing Pink Floyd for the first time. I'm not hearing Rush for the first time. I'm not hearing Black Sabbath for the first time, and all of the rest of the bands and a lot of people who are younger are out there hearing for the first time, which is great. I wish I could hear that stuff for the first time again, but it's not going to happen. So I'm trying to play things that are a little less known that the younger people may not get a chance to hear, and it's not Black Sabbath or Rush or Pink Floyd or Steely Dan, which I love Steely Dan. I am a humongous Steely Dan fan. So that's what I'm really trying to do. That's mostly my thing. Though I am enjoying hearing stuff for the first time. I like hearing, we all like hearing stuff that we've never heard before, and it's like, ooh, where have I been with that music? And there's a lot of it out there. So none of us are ever going to hear all of it. I would love to play a lot of things that I've discovered as I got older that I enjoy now, like the Ella Fitzgeralds and the Frank Sinatras and big band and all that kind of stuff. A lot of that stuff I would just like pfft when I was younger, but now I really enjoy it. So I need to do some more of that. Anyway, I'm ranting and no one wants to hear that. Well, I hope you did like these two songs. I did like the magazine AK. I know that was your suggestion, but the style of that music generally I'm not crazy about. So, though I like Barry Adamson, I like what he's done on his own. So that's it, ladies and gentlemen. And enjoy your Thanksgiving if I don't see you again until afterwards, which I'm sure I won't because I'm leaving tomorrow morning bright and early to drive to Georgia. 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 All right, gang. Later.